I mean, it's honestly, it's a movement of beauty. That's all I can say. You know, a lot of people here this weekend have been talking about truth, you know, and it's not lip service. Like we live in a time of lies, and it's incredibly beautiful to be part of a movement that is a movement of truth and peace and happiness. Freedom makes people happy. And so we are creating the happiest place on earth.
I love it. And I'm proud to be part of it. And thanks, Carla.